that there are times when I'm healthy and I just feel like, wow, if I don't take any risks, I can just feel good. And then I realize that's not me, that I need to do what I need to do. And when I get an exposure and I start to feel the symptoms and I have an absolute meltdown, it's PTSD and the whole thing. And then I remember, I'm going to get through this.